All right, these are your figure four crunches. So you're going to be in a figure four position with one ankle on top of the opposite knee. And then from here, you're going to take opposite elbow towards opposite knee in that crunch. Performing a side crunch, trying to get that elbow as close to the knee as you can. And there's your figure four crunch.